Welcome back. I'll see you guys. How about this? Oh, right, so we're in that girl's house. It's like a casino game. In this. Boom. Come on. Oh, what's this? Oh man, and oh, what's this? Is that a secret exit? Yes, we found the secret exit. Let's go. But you guys, even where am I? Phew. Right, hey. Phew. I hate my wrong. Oh my God. Hmm. and O. So Royal Mushroom B is one of the harder ones, so I can see that much. Especially because of it, like, scrolling up on its own, and the fact that it does it only makes it harder. Come on, really? I didn't see that one coming. Right, wrong. Seems like it's gonna take me at least a couple of runs. Definitely like intensely close. I'm just like, no, really. Oh no. Oh my god. I won't. Yeah, nice try. Just gonna do this to you. How about that? In any case, though. In any case, though. Yes, a chain chomp did actually mess me up in the previous attempt. Oh my god, oh boy. Come on, really? Doing so well until this happened. Unbelievable, I tell you. Boom. Come on, come on. Don't mess me up too much in this one though. The auto-scrolling aspect of the levels of this level is obviously quite hard. I can't believe it. The auto-scrolling is what really messed me up in my view. And of course, though, it was that evil chain chomp right there. And of course, though, it was the chain chomp that actually only made things worse, not better. Yes. Oh my God. Yes! Yes! Oh my god, I almost messed myself up right there though. Hold on, found out the wrong time. That was close though. Like, not really. And then because about how close it was, definitely way too close for comfort. I can tell you with that. Oh my God. Oh no. Yes. There we go. About that level. It's now officially complete by 100%. Come on. But here's the hard part about this level. It's an honor-scrolling level, and these honor-scrolling levels can really test your instincts for sure, though. I roll. But over here though, I can see that. What the, four fire father. Four the same? What? What was that about? Oh boy. No! Oh, come on! I messed up on that attempt on accident though. So by all means, it's ultimately my fault for that one. Here's the nice part about there being four fire flowers coming out all at once. Extra power-ups! Oh boy, here we go again. So this part of the whole thing is obviously difficult because it scrolls automatically. There we go. I finally have it all collected by 100% right here, though. But let me tell you, though. It obviously wasn't easy on that note. Thank you. But hey, at least I gotta use it all the time. In any case though, subscribe for more.